The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft.
Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur. All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit.
That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go.
Go on.
Get going.
Good luck.
The city. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operation.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Whoa. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse.
Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
What? What was that?
You're gonna pay for this. order off and leave me in peace! Get out!
Fuck! You go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You wanna keep it private? You know what Lord Nicholas does to looters.
The Scarlet Monk is stuck up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me. I'm gonna have a look at the others.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering. Nothing. I need to calm down.
How are we gonna move all this stuff? Things.
You saw what they do to people. We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us.
Shit!
Rat! Leave it now! We'll come back later!
Is everywhere like this? At least I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband! It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself! I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard about the law!
God!
I wanna die before he does!
He's right, Anna. You can save him.
Get out of here! Listen to him! Fuck off! Now!
Oh,
I'm tired of your bullshit.
I need to keep those rats busy.
The hanged man.
Oh no!
Oh, that was the noise. Those fucking rats are there already to eat him.
Thank you.
They've all been executed.
They shouldn't even be there.
Why? Why did you do that?
He's a good boy. Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough. Discipline. Without discipline, we are
too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them.
Chaos. Should have rest. I'm gonna show you what we can do.
Stuck. Perhaps if I pass under the gallows. Maybe I could get one of those hanged bodies down. Don't look. Don't look. I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
Thank you.
This should make things a little easier.
Come on, mate. Give me a few coins at least.
No!
You must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
Huh? Wait. You there! Ah!
That'll teach you. Get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
Why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's just a cemetery. So excited about. So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis itself. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. My life. I need to find more. Remember, The effect doesn't last long. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. The doors won't keep them in that long. I need to block them once and for all. Those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. Be able to draw them into that blocked alley and trap them in there with the lantern. Those rats in any direction. You have to kill them. Now, the lantern, quickly. Think, Alicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. Think, Alicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. I might be able to draw them into that blocked alley and trap them in there with the lantern. Now, the lantern, quickly! I might be able to draw them into that blocked alley and trap them in there with the lantern. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Oh no! That was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats! Help me!
I can't! I'm sorry! I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
What have you got to say that's so important?
Odorous. I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
Why? Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't pass Brawl there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something!
Ah!
He's still here. The Episanguis cages.
They're all going to get.
This is not just an evacuation.
Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
What is that?
What?
Something moved, I think.
What's that?
One of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it. Not bad. Not bad at all.
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. My father works for you. His blood is on your hands, too.
I'm gonna beat some manners into you!
Well, well, that's enough now. It's over. Where are you, Lele? Finally got you. At me. You just made your last mistake, you hear me?
I did hear something over there.
Yes, finally.
Nothing.
This way, Grand Inquisitor. If you be so kind as to.
Shit.
What on earth are they doing here?
Those alchemists.
What was that?
I know I saw something move over there.
The Grand Inquisitor looked ill.
Too many heretics have turned their back on me.
there's something
hey,
over there.
You there! Don't move!
This way, Grand Inquisitor. If you'd be so kind as to follow me.
Shit. What on earth are
they really
doing here?
I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming. We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill. Now?
Hey, there's somebody here.